आई डोंट केयर हाउ टिप्सी और ड्रंक यू आर, बहुत सारे डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट है जो अपना धंधा बनाने के लिए बैठे हुए हैं, आपकी स्किन क्लियर नहीं हो पाएगी. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट माई चिन वॉज ब्रेकिंग आउट. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, this is Drishti Vora. So guys, आज की वीडियो में हम डिस्कस करने वाले हैं हाउ टू गेट अ क्लियर स्किन प्लस द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई यूज व्हिच हैव हेल्प्ड मी गेट दैट क्लियर स्किन. अब ऐसे बहुत सारे फैक्टर्स हैं जिनकी वजह से ना हमारी स्किन काफी ज्यादा डिप्राइव्ड हो जाती है कुछ चीजों के लिए, विच इज वाई इट स्टार्ट्स एक्टिंग अप एंड पिंपल्स वगैरह हो जाते हैं. सो इस वीडियो में मैं आपको सारे पॉइंट्स एक्सप्लेन करूंगी कि आपको क्या करना चाहिए अपनी स्किन के लिए और उसको मेंटेन करके कैसे रखना है एंड यू नो क्या क्या चीजें अवॉइड करनी है. नाउ डिस्क्लेमर, आई एम नॉट अ प्रोफेशनल एंड आई कैन ओनली हेल्प यू विद व्हाटएवर नॉलेज आई हैव सिंस यू नो आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड अ लॉट ऑफ स्किन इश्यूज. अब वीडियो को बिल्कुल भी स्किप मत कर देना क्योंकि अगर आपने एक भी पॉइंट मिस आउट कर दिया आपकी स्किन क्लियर नहीं हो पाएगी. सो यस, नाउ विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स गेट इनटू द वीडियो. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट पॉइंट हैज टू बी योर ईटिंग हैबिट्स बिकॉज पीपल जस्ट कैन नॉट स्टॉप ईटिंग जंक फूड. आई हैव नो आइडिया व्हाई. आई मीन इट इज ओके टू हैव जंक फूड लाइक वंस इन अ व्हाइल बट पीपल हैव मेड इट द हैबिट लाइक एवरी डे दे गो आउट एंड ईट जंक फूड विच इज सो अनहेल्दी एंड यू नो व्हाटएवर यू पुट इनसाइड योर body it literally shows up on your skin. Like for example, recently I started drinking like a lot of mango shake and because of that my chin was breaking out because of so much sugar. Plus mangoes are really warm, so you know you should not have an excessive amounts. Of course you can have mangoes but don't have it like on a daily basis. Try to you know inculcate other type of fruits which are watery, especially in summers. So yes, you know sugar makes you really really lethargic. So in case you're feeling that way, please cut out sugar. Start drinking stevia if you cannot live without sugar because sugar is harmful than smoking. Like can you guys imagine? It's that harmful. Stop eating fried food and you know food from outside every single day. Just try to have like you know veggies, fruits, and don't try to take sugar in because you are already getting sugar from all the fruits that you eat. And honestly, as soon as I changed my diet, literally my pimples have gone. Like I was doing my skincare, of course, but I was eating right. So just try to cut out all the junk, sugar, whatever you can, and try to eat healthy and keep your diet clean. Now, if you want a clear skin, then you need to start having one clove of garlic every night. Like, trust me on that. You are gonna get that Korean glass skin. So you just have to chew it once, like just break it and just try to take it in. And don't just start chewing it because your mouth is gonna like be really stinky after that. Now point number two is working out. I know we all are really lazy, but please, 20 minutes आपको अपने पूरे दिन में से निकालने हैं and उसमें आपको बस घर पे ही workout कर लेनी है. There are so many videos online that you can do and you don't even need to spend money. Like I'm not telling you to go to the gym or you know take those expensive memberships. I'm not telling you to do that. Just 20 minutes from your whole day, 24 hours होते हैं एक दिन में, 20 minutes आपको निकालने हैं and just work out, move your body. Your body cannot be, you know, stuck to one place. And trust me, when you work out, अपनी skin में difference आप खुद देखोगे. या अगर आपको workout नहीं करनी यार तो 10,000 steps ही चल लो, like literally नीचे जाके walk कर लो अपने घर के बाहर. कहीं पे भी बस 10,000 स्टेप्स क्लियर कर लो अपने पूरे पूरे दिन के. रोज अगर आप कर लोगे ना आपकी स्किन में खुद आपको डिफरेंस दिखेगा. नाउ पॉइंट नंबर 3 इज फाइंडिंग अ गुड डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट. एंड मैं ये इसलिए बोल रही हूँ क्योंकि हम लोगों को लगता है कि पिंपल ऐसे ही हो रहा होगा बिकॉज ऑफ द हीट और यू नो हम कहीं पर भी ये डस्ट लग रहा है मुंह पे या जो भी हो रहा है उसकी वजह से हमें लगता है यू नो मे बी इट्स दैट. बट समटाइम्स क्या होता है हॉर्मोनल पिंपल्स हो रहे होते हैं लोगों का एंड उनको पता भी नहीं चलता एंड वो इतना बिगड़ जाता है कि उनका पूरा फेस भर जाता है. So, you know, you need to visit a dermat. Even if you think it's because of the environmental factors, even if you think it's because hormonal, anything, please go to a dermat and let them understand your skin because it can be anything. And aaj ke time mein yaar itni bimariyan ho rahi hai ki aapko pata bhi nahi chalega kab aapko kaun si bimari ho rahi ho. So please make sure ki aap apne dermat ke paas visit karo and kisi acche dermatologist ke paas jana guys because bahut sare dermatologist hai jo apna dhanda banane ke liye baithe hue hain. ठीक है, मेरे साथ हो चुका है, मैं इतना घूम चुकी हूँ एंड मेरे को कोई अच्छा नहीं मिला था बट फाइनली आई फाउंड समबडी एंड यू नो शी इज़ रिलायबल, शी इज ट्रीटिंग माई स्किन एंड माई स्किन हैज़ एक्चुअली लाइक चेंज लिटरली लाइक माई पिम्पल्स आर गॉन. सो So she gave me an ointment I, you know, mentioned in my previous video. I'll link it above if you guys want to check it out. But yes, my skin is actually like showing some difference. Now see, the dermatologist tried to sell you those expensive skincare products, which I don't recommend. Like, I also did not take it because the skincare that I'm already following has worked out for me, along with, you know, the ointment she gave me. So of course, I don't need to invest so much in like skincare because I have already done that. Also guys, I suggest for girls and for guys, please every month ek bar bas, ek bar month mein ek clean up le liya karo apne face pe, because you know bahut zyada dust aur pollution hota hai bahar, jiski wajah se bhi pimples hone lag jate hain. So make sure ki aap parlor mein jao aur acche se apna clean up kara ke aao at least once a month. Now the fourth point is avoid touching your face. Yes, that happens a lot, and there is so much bacteria on your hands, like always. Okay, no matter how much you clean it with Dettol or whatever, there's always some sort of bacteria sitting on your hands, and you cannot touch your face with your hands. Like, make sure it's properly like sanitized and clean, just to, you know, minimize the effect of the bacteria, but it's still present on your hands. So yeah, please stop touching your face, because you know we go out, we use the public transport, and we touch things here and there, and then we touch our face, because of which we start breaking out. So make sure that you carry your hand sanitizer and those paper soaps, and like, you know, constantly clean your hands, because I think this is one main reason why people get pimples. Jo bahut zyada bahar travel karte hain, wo idhar udhar cheeze touch karte hain, fir apna muh bhi touch kar lete hain. If you want to clean your face, or you know, clean your sweat, use a towel, carry one, and don't touch your face with your hands, yaar. And make sure that you're constantly washing your face, because usse bhi bahut zyada, you know, effect padta hai, and aapki skin achhi rahegi hamesha. Now point number 5 and the last one is clean your makeup, girls. I don't care how tipsy or drunk you are, please remove that makeup when you come back home, and you have to like wash your face with a good face cleanser. You have no idea how much damage you're causing to your skin by not removing that makeup. I remember I was that type of person, that's why I mentioned this point. I used to sleep with makeup on, and it did cause a lot of damage to my skin. I literally got fine lines because of that. And honestly, if you don't clean your face for one night also, you're calling for like a lot of skin problems, and trust me on that. I've been there, done that, and that's why I'm coming and telling you guys here. So please stop being lazy. Get a nice makeup remover. I think skincare should be therapeutic for people. I know such people who just sleep with makeup on, and I don't know why, because for me, skincare has become so therapeutic. Like, I just cannot go to bed with makeup on my face. And I always, like, no matter what I do and how tired, lazy, whatever I am, I still make sure that my skin is clean and nicely moisturized before going to bed. Alright, so I'm just gonna show you the nighttime skincare routine that I follow and what products that I use, because after my acne recovered, I have, like, you know, kind of changed it, because I don't want to follow the same routine that I was following when I had acne, because obviously it does not make sense. So I've changed it, and I have literally reduced the products to like 3 products, and that's all I use. So the first product that I use is this face cleanser from Nivea, and I have switched back to this. I was using the Neutrogena Acne Prone Skin face wash, but this one is really good for dry skin people. So if you are looking for a good face wash, then please use this. It's not drying at all on your skin, and Nivea has done a great job. So it has milk and honey in it, which is really good for dry skin people. Plus it says also that it's for dry skin. So Nivea ki na ye jo range hai, iske andar sare skin types ke according unhone face washes nikale hue hain. So you know, whatever skin type you are, you can simply just search and you'll find your own skin type wala face wash, kyunki maine aise hi dhoonda tha, and ye dry skin ke liye, and it worked out really well for me. And the next step is toning your face. CTM karna hai hame, cleansing, toning, moisturizing. So this is the toner that I use. Aap logo ko pata hai, main gulab gel use karti. I don't use those fancy toners, because I don't want to, you know, indulge myself into all of that. Like, I don't want to use like too many products. So that's why this is like the best thing you can use for a toner, because ye bahut soothing effect deta hai skin pe, and you know, zyada expensive bhi nahi hai. It's very budget friendly. Now the last product that I use is a moisturizer, which is very important. Be it a girl or a boy, you need to use a moisturizer, and I'm using the Pond's Light Moisturizer. तो गाइज मैं इसको इसलिए अभी भी यूज़ कर रही हूँ क्योंकि मेरी स्किन अभी भी थोड़ी ऑयली हो रही है एंड आई जस्ट स्विच्ड माई फेस क्लेंजर बट द रेस्ट रिमेन्स द सेम एंड आई एम यूजिंग दिस ऑल्सो बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट वेरी यू नो हाइड्रेटिंग. तो इन तीनों का कॉम्बो मेरे लिए बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा परफॉर्म कर रहा है मेरी स्किन पे जब से मैंने यू नो रिकवर किया उस एक्ने से. सो आई हैव बीन यूजिंग दीज एंड दीज आर माई होली ग्रेल प्रोडक्ट्स बिकॉज आई जस्ट कैन नॉट लिव विदाउट इट एंड स्किन केयर इज थेरेपी फॉर मी यू गाइज. सो या गाइज दैट वाज इट फॉर टुडेज़ वीडियो एंड आई होप यू गाइज लर्न समथिंग फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो क्योंकि ये सारी चीज़ें ना हमारी बॉडी पे बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा इफेक्ट करती है एंड हमारी स्किन पे सब दिखता है. सो यू नो मेक श्योर दैट यू ऑलवेज रिमेंबर व्हाटएवर यू पुट इनटू योर स्टमक इट विल शो ऑन योर स्किन. नाउ इफ यू फाउंड दिस वीडियो हेल्पफुल देन डू गिव इट अ बिग थम्स अप एंड गो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल राइट नाउ. हिट दैट बेल आइकन एंड आई सी यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय गाइज.